Hey everyone, intern Tyler here from Restored Strength, and today I will go over a lower body explosive exercise with you, and we will be focusing on the box jump. So before I go over this exercise with you, I will be going through the proper mechanics before. So our feet, shoulder width apart, knees relaxed, facing straight forward, and we're going to do, before we jump, we're going to drop down and rock our arms back as far as we can. So drop down, rock our arms back, and then we will jump onto the box. Now that we've had our starting mechanics down, we're going to do the jump. So I will start, sink down, arms back, jump up on the box, land soft, stand back up. I will step down and get back to the starting position. So now I will go over the second phase with you, which is our landing. So I will jump up on the box, stick my landing nice and soft, I will stand back up, and then I will drop off the box. Stick my landing, I will sink back down just like my starting mechanics, sink my arms back. So now that you know how to master these puppies, feel free to try these on your own. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.